stood at me around about 2003. The scene had been around for a while. Jeremy was shouting, fuck the system, all these kids are Christians, but I still went to shows. I guess I like the energy in it, kind of made me happy that kids were passionate about something, anything at all. Charmers are letting us into shows. They search the kids from head to toe. And the singer from Sidon 66 wants us to march on Parliament against gay marriage. And to me, that was not what punk rock was supposed to be. And to me, that was not what punk rock was supposed to be.